Uh-oh.
Ooh! It's like having a tree trunk fall on you.
And what did you say about Batista earlier tonight when you were talking about the zone he's in and headed into Sunday? Never seen him like that before.
Absolutely not. I mean, he was so, as you said earlier, he was so humiliated and has had to live with that bitter embarrassment of having his legs and feet duct taped by John Cena. And now, I mean, it's like to a boiling point. It's going to explode Sunday.
And John Cena, whoa, again, look at a counter. There's the flying shoulder tackle. And here comes John Cena again. Firing up is Cena.
Whoa! John Cena with a little bit of you can't see me. We're gonna see a five-knuckle shuffle?
Yes, we are. And that's usually followed up by the attitude adjustment. And Sheamus hanging on for dear life on the top ropes. John Cena looking to send Sheamus perhaps into oblivion.
Hey, what can
Cena do here? Look at Batista. Attitude adjustment. Sheamus out of action. John Cena not aware that Batista was there. And a spine buster. Batista blindsiding Cena. Another ambush. And another spine buster.
John Cena somehow.
Just when you thought John Cena was going to put Sheamus away, build momentum to Sunday. An ambush, a blindsided attack by Batista.
No, not again.
And a third spine buster. Sunday, the I Quit match. And over the limit, Batista, if he can get Cena to say I quit,
not a Batista bomb,
he will be the WWE champion. Went for the Batista bomb, but instead, look at this.
Hey.
Look at Batista, the submission hold on Cena, much like Cena's STF almost.
You're gonna say I quit. Come on. Say it. Say you quit. Say it.
Come on.